This is the Akai Terrycorder Deluxe. This is the second unit that Akai built. No tape lifters, no other cut off. This unit was also produced as an Akai, and this is the Roberts 333X. This is the Akai. But it was my high emotional time that I found up. Oh, dear. This is the Akai GX747 that came out in the early 80s. The unit sold for approximately $1,200. It was a three-motor, direct-drive tape recorder, quarter-track. Had 10.5-inch reels.